corner of our screen. Here we go, on the tour. The True Rock Center Championship. Go ahead, Bobby Drew. Mark in. Pull that one, pull that one. That's Matt, you're stuck. All right, good battle here. Still moving. Drew, the dominating car, is qualified. Drew stepped it up in the main. Odd sell move. Carlin gets lost. Better here. They made number three. All on 13.5 classes. 21.5, 17.5. Here's from Novak Motors. Appreciate the support again for Novak Electronics. Title sponsor of 2009 U.S. Green Car Championships. Odd sell move in the orange car. Coming up on traffic, really giving them lots of room. Delbo looking strong here in inning number three. Third spot, Marte. Marte for Time Zone Raceway. Mark driving a yellow and blue. Third spot, Chris Lockhart. They were at it the last time. Chris Lockhart up from St. Louis, Missouri. He's going to have white, blue, and yellow down the straightaway. So the yellow and blue four and the yellow. Blue and white for six. Good job. The lines that aren't giving room. Delco out front. 36 is up next. 36 is up next. Kevin Delco at the bottom. Giving the leaders room. 3-10 to go, guys. 3-10 to go in this one. Down the back straight away they go. Minutes left to go. Five in the orange pumpkin ride. Down the straightaway. Two. First and second coming down the straightaway. Fast lap at 10-9 from two laps ago. Third spot still Marte. Chris Lockhart in the chicane. A battle here for the third. Marte gets the corner. Chris Lockhart closes in on the back straightaway. Goes to tail. Good clean running, guys. Good job. 2 minutes left. Back to the front. Your leader still the one car group. That's a bit better. 2 minutes on the clock. That battle for third on is the game. That's a three-way battle now. Mark, Chris, and Drew Ellis. Oh, Lockhart all over the day. Bruce, where did they go? Oh, Lockhart on the shoot. Bruce going to go by. Minute 30 to go. Great battle here. Mark, Dave, and Drew Ellis. Blue and yellow number 40. All white and Drew. Drew being very in front of the driver's stand, and we're coming up on Mark. Good job, stay with him now, Mark. Third, fourth spot is for Chris. Willie is in sixth, followed by Bill, Dan, Dave, and Kevin.